forgive us.
Sometimes I wish people would just forget this ever happened. Instead of pain and guilt, there could be hope. Carolyn, you all right?
That wasn't just a tremor.
The quakes are getting more violent. We need to get to the crash site now.
I have a visual on the crash site.
I see it. Moving in.
He's here. It's Tyrion. He's alive.
Son of a bitch.
We're flying him out.
We need to track him. He'll lead us to the weapon.
Thank you. I'll take point. Tremor, move! Watch for falling debris. Kellen, heads up!
I see him. He's leading us right towards the weapon. It's heavily armed. There's no way in unless you disable the mobile scan unit. I'll find another way down. If we flank our approach, we stand a better chance of breaking through. If it comes to it, Kellen, the weapon takes priority. We can't let them use it.
Let's make sure it doesn't come to that.